Yeah.
Well, every new moon should have one.
No, I'm coming home tomorrow morning. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna try. He wants to follow near me because of my trailer issue. I got an axle that is kind of iffy. And if she knows, she's gonna. Leaf string on the driver's side. Yeah, it's real iffy. No, I don't. But not follow, but he wants to. Really? Well, then take me off there too. Tell them to take me off, I guess. Not much reason for me to go. If you're not gonna go. Yeah, cause this.
chimneys.
Yeah, right. Yeah, that's
really fantastic. Oh, really?
Oh, the solar minimum last time. That's a solar maximum.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
That is really cool. Making way for the rest of the
team. And then it's like this. You
can still see the flares, you can still see the lens flare in here.
Oh. No, I didn't get anything.
But that's,
that.
See the lens flare I got on that one.
Yeah, it's almost what you wanted to get was the lens flare.
Yeah.
Yeah, there was mine.
Yeah. I zoomed in on one of them, there is. Right there.
As good as you got,
man. People still driving around, eating,
yeah,
doing everything we normally do. I'm sure there's people in the John shit and everything. So.
Another one.
So maybe they were flying during that time.
Well, we could check right now.
Could have been a whole bunch of farms, I guess. I mean, obviously, I'm not going to take them a while to get altitude, so I guess they were farms.
Where is it? It's about.
Do you have that one from the FAA?
That probably a column fetching guy from the server. This is the ABSB exchange. This is the one where you can get military,
military
flights.
Nobody even showed up. He spent thousands of dollars.
Kind of just like, well, okay, let's get out of here. Like, where was everybody when it was half earlier?
See you next one.
Yep.
I dead gum sure you're going to be right.
The hell are you now?
I'm 59. You might have some. Well, there's good Lord willing, right? Good Lord willing.
No, the next one in Colorado, I'll be 72.
If I'm anything in your shape, I'll be there.
That's the one you send to Egypt. Right up through the pyramids. I think is where it's going to be. Yeah, that's one of the guys was just saying. I'm probably not going to make that trip.
That's a Nikon.
Okay.
Nikon.
Oh, you got the view thing. Yeah, yeah.
E900. Yeah. Yeah, I'm doing video.
Okay.
I'll probably just put music over it or something.
I'm going to say something.
Yep.
That comes from the church. Yes, this is invariable.
I'm a pain in the
stomach. Well, I'm from Africa, so I'm
really poor.
West. No, I wouldn't. I'm good. I get around, okay?
Wow. Huh.
You take care of yourself, sir.
What's your name?
Michael.
I'm sorry?
Chuck. Okay, I'll do an email. I'll send you an email and give you the link for my YouTube channel. I get all that stuff on my YouTube channel.
Yeah, yeah. You can text me too.
Okay.
Text.
Sorry. Good.
I lived about 18 months ago, I couldn't same thing, man. I jumped out of helicopters and airplanes for too much. Yeah, I was in the Marine Corps, so I got pretty good. That's why I said I probably ain't gonna be around in 20 years. Yeah, you take care of yourself.
Take care.
It was Chuck, right?
Yeah, Chuck.
You take care of yourself. Michael.
Mike. Yeah. Yes, okay. Sir. Okay, take care.
Yes, sir.